I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. So here we go. Braswell wins it for the home team. Five.
Left side left.
Liddy has the ball.
Ball top center.
Looks to shoot and save. And he goes one for one. Castle.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Orange ball. The home team scrambling to get back now. Cochran. Cochran misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home to take possession now. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Cochran.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Cochran. Here's a take. Cochran with a goal. Starting again here at the faceoff between Braswell and Haynes. Haynes cinches it and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Jankowski.
Goal.
Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Haynes wins the faceoff. Orange ball. Fires. Misses high. Orange ball. Boyer. Castle.
Ball stop center.
Page. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Bartlett with the catch. The ball goes to the ground. Wide of the goal with that shot. Shoots and wide.
Left side right.
Castle.
Clear.
Right.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Beeland. Beeland overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Orange ball. Five.
Ball stop center.
He lets it go. And straight to the keeper. Burke.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Orange ball.
Ball side left. Ball stop left.
McCormick.
Ball side right.
Winds up, shoots, and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. We are set to resume. It's 3-0. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Has time. Puts it wide.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
With the shot.
Clear.
Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out. Here's a shot. Goes high. Cop it.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Beland receives the pass. High cheese. What a goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Haynes gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Chance here, puts it wide.
Side right.
Boyer. He's in, and Jankowski scores. That's his second today. Four on the board now for the away team. Knocked loose, set and ready for the restart. It's 4-1 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Haynes comes out on top.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Cochran drops the hammer. What a rip from Boyer. Here we go. Faceoff again here at the Cathedral. The ball goes to the ground. Braswell gets in first, and the have the advantage. Kozak was all over that one. The home team have a lot to think about as we wrap things up for the first quarter. That was a bit of a bloodbath. The away team head to the convincing advantage over their opponents. It's 5-1 here at the Cathedral.
Liddy.
Liddy. Overstepping. Liddy with the mistake. The away team to resume play after the foul. Martell.
Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. Sees space, shoots, save. Kozak wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Copic. Center.
And the chance. Oh, quick thinking. Morris with the save. Five has the ball now. He launches one and saved. Snellenberg has a look. Morris chalks up a save. Slings it. Sails wide. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Cochran. Gets off the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Orange ball. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Blue ball. Morris.
Harlem.
Steps in to shoot. Sails high. Blue ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Kenny Barry. Not on target though. Oh, and it hits the bar.
Ball side left.
Page. Shoots. Referee not happy at all. Page gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Has a look. Goes wide. Nice recovery. Barron opens up and shoots. Misses the mark with that shot.
Left side, center.
Castle.
Right side, left.
Uses his speed, expecting a slide here. Kopic manages to recover. Knocked loose.
Center.
McCormick.
Center.
Takes the shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Side right.
Martel brings the heat. Too high though. Boyer.
Side right.
The away team lose possession. Haynes. Steps in and shoots. Sends it too high. Harlem. Let's see what they can do. McCormick.
Dunlop.
The ball goes to the ground. Shoots. And saved. Right. And that is the half here at the Cathedral. A scoreless quarter as we head to the break. The away team remain in front. It's 5-1. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Haynes wins it for the away team. Looks to bury. Morris catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Top center. Ball side left.
Haynes.
Goal!
Starting again here at the faceoff between Braswell and Haynes. Braswell wins the faceoff. Goes for the shot. Flies over the top. Daly.
Top right.
Kopic gets in and rips. Misses high. Daly.
Top center.
Kopic shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. He's having a great game and goal today.
Center.
Castle.
Center.
Knocked loose, and they lose possession. Haynes.
Ball side right.
Looks to shoot, and wide. And he shoots, puts it wide. Orange ball.
Ball side left.
McCormick. Shoots, goes wide.
Side left.
With the shot, flies over the top.
Side left. Top left.
Harlem. Fires. Saved by the goalie. Gets the pass. Rips it in. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Looks to the back of the net. Not on target. Harlem.
Ball top center.
Phelan. Pass goes wide of the mark. Page. Let's one fly. Morris saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Morris keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
5.
Ball side right.
Let's it rip straight to the keeper. Here's a take. That's why they call an execution. Martel racks one up for the away team. Here we go now for the reset. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Haynes, brute force and a goal. That's two goals in the match now for him. The home team are on 3. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Haynes cinches it and the away team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots. The shot is off target. Orange ball. Boyer. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Referee not happy at all. Boyer taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Blue ball.
Ball to next. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right.
B land.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Daly buries it. Braswell for the home team. Haynes for the away team. Here again to face off. Nice win on the face off. Haynes comes out on.
Ball top center.
With the bullet shot. Morris was all over that one. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. And off target there. The ball hits the ground. And that's the end of the third quarter. Just one to go in this match. The home team are down but not out. They'll have to come out guns blazing in the final quarter to make a game of this, though. It's 6-4. Nicely recovered.
Ball side left.
Braswell with the catch.
Top center. Ball top right. Ball top center.
Here's a shot. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Here's a look. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
B-Land
winds up, shoots. That's gone wide. Kopic. Kopic has time. The home team come up with it. Jankowski. The home team lose it. Ray snatching possession. Pass was bad, and he should feel bad.
Kopic.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Five.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Kopic. With a chance. And wide of the target. Haynes. Haynes overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Boyer receives the ball. Knocked loose. Castle slings it. Sails wide. McCormick. Chance here. Goal. That's why they call an execution. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Gets in first. Snipe! Haynes stings one. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-4 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Braswell shoots. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Orange ball. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Blue ball. Hauser sees space. Shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. Harlem has a look. Too high, though. Harlem. Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match in goal.
Left side right.
Kopic.
Left.
The home team with a chance now.
Full stop center.
Right.
Left.
Has time. Scores. High heat. He picks up the double. The home team are now on 5. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-5 for the away team. Braswell wins it for the home team. 5.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
5. Has a look. Kozak with the save. Barron.
Left side right.
Oh my. Austin with the big hit there. And they get it back. Shoots, and he gets one. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Braswell wins the faceoff. Harlem. Haynes shoots. Haynes overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Orange ball. Let's see what they can do. Cochran goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. Well, they came close, but in the end, it wasn't good enough. The away team are victorious here today after a fairly convincing performance.